She ain't no good, you can have her back. it. You snowbirds gotta know what a ring of fire is. If you don't, our good friend Jake Nicholson's gonna tell you what a ring of fire is. I said, Johnny, a ring of fire is when you're in your bed. And it's so dark in there, and you're laying in the bed, so dark you can't even see your hand in front of your face. And you're laying there, and all of a sudden you get the itch. You know what I'm talking about, Pops. It's the kind of itch to make you reach out on the nightstand for the preparation itch. Yeah, but you grab the icy hot by mistake, and there's your ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I'm down, 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 a blazing with fire. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
It's an awful weekend in a country boy's life. Hooked in the mirror with Toto's pride and the hair on my shoulder, the age in my eyes. Amanda, the light of my life, I should have made you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, the light of my life, I should have made you a gentleman's wife. It's a measure of people that don't understand all the pleasures of life in a bloody holiday man. I got my first guitar when I was 15. I'm older than 50, still singing Buddy Holly. Oh, Amanda, the light of my life, if we should have met you, a gentleman's wife. Oh, Amanda, if he should have made you a gentleman's wife, if he should have made you a gentleman's wife.
you so much for coming after our show. We hope you enjoyed the show. We sure had a good time. How about a hand for Larry on the sound? All the wonderful staff here. Of course, Howard. Thank you so much. God bless you. Good night. Thank you, good night.
Yeah.